drop. Listen here, this is basic arithmetic. Divide and conquer, so charismatic. Hey, body in the chasing hits like ethics. I'd rather put lead in your ethic. Bastards, articulate MCs.
Yo, what is good, y'all? Happy Saturday. Happy holiday weekend. I ain't doing these in a while, but this is a two-part pre-high output alternator. And I get my high output alternator next week. I'm going to get that put in. But I've been beating on it this morning, so my voltage is kind of low. I don't know if you can see that. I've been whooping on it all morning, so I'm usually in the 14s. But I want to play a little something today. I'll do Future Mask Off. I want to show y'all the electrical under the hood. Deep 3 is done, but that's the stock alternator down there. All my wires and shit are good. Just gotta get that alternator put in. But let's see what this baby does. I'm only gonna do a little bit because the voltage is kind of low, so I'm only gonna play a little bit. Check that out.
Call it how it is. Hit it. Close and slide, so that bit. Yo.
Yeah, so hopefully this should make a big difference, man. Look at whooping on it. It definitely, my alternator definitely cannot keep up with this amp. Again, it's a SALT 4. I do have the other battery in the trunk, but it cannot keep up with it. So hopefully I have that in by next weekend. And we'll do another one, see how that performs. You know, hopefully keep up with it, you know. But again, appreciate y'all watching. I'm going to try to do some more of these more often. And yeah, y'all enjoy y'all weekend, man. Later.
After charging the battery out in the back, this is the kind of voltage that I get normally. Early in the video, you saw how low it was. But hopefully this alternator that I get can keep that voltage like that instead of dropping down into the 13. So, all right. I'll do a part two once I get the alternator put in, and we'll see how the voltage looks. Later, y'all.